As fire consumed this car, all hope was nearly lost. A man was still inside, but suddenly a miracle. Witnesses say the man had been trapped first by the road divider that was wedged up against his car, after he was rear-ended and his car burst into flames. But then dozens of Houstonians jumped in, risking their lives to help.
Poor guy. It was just terrible to watch him in here, and he couldn't get out. So we picked up the car and just moved it.
Even after that feat, witnesses say the man was still trapped by his seatbelt as the flames grew all around him. But these folks kept working and handed the victim a knife at the very last moment.
People came from everywhere trying to get that man out of the car, and they looked like they had gave up when somebody cut the seatbelt and released him.
An HPD lieutenant suffered second-degree burns trying to help, but today he wasn't alone, thanks to nearly a dozen heroes saving the day.
There were a lot of civilians out here, and it was needed, and they did a great job.
It's hot, but I didn't have no choice.
Everybody stayed there and did the best they can do, man, you know.
Everybody,
you know. That just shows you how, when you get human beings together, what we could do.